Air defense has been and will be a very important aspect of a nation's military capability. In any modern battle scenario, air dominance is critical. A credible air defense system makes it hard for the enemy to achieve air dominance, and because of this, has a significant impact on battlefield strategies. Modern air defense systems are capable of not only taking out aircrafts, but also cruise missiles, UAVs, and some even have the capability to intercept ballistic missiles. Major militaries have spent huge effort to design and field capable air defense systems. In this video, Defense Updates compares America's Patriot PAC 3 against Russia's S-400 and finds out which one is better. Let's get started. The American Patriot missile system is manufactured by Raytheon. It entered service in 1981. Patriot systems have been sold to many countries like the Netherlands, Poland, Germany, Japan, Israel, Saudi Arabia, and Kuwait, to name a few. The Patriot system is expected to remain in the service until at least 2040. Russia's S-400 is designed by Almaz Central Design Bureau as an upgrade of the S-300 family. It entered into service in 2007. The system has been sold to China, and India has also committed to acquire it. The radar is the eye of an air defense system and is used to detect and track targets. The AN/MPQ-65 radar in Patriot PAC 3 is a passive electronically scanned array radar. It's equipped with IFF, identification friend or foe, and electronic countermeasure to resist jamming. The radar has a range of around 160 kilometers. S-400 uses multiple radars depending on threat perception. The primary one is either the 91N6E Big Bird Acquisition and Battle Management Radar or 92NSE Gravestone Multimode Engagement Radar. These have a range of around 600 kilometers. The main radar is complemented by target acquisition radars like 67NS Gamma DE and 9NS Protivnik GE radars in L band, NEBO SVU in the very high frequency band, and NEBO M in multiband. The NABAB SVN and ZEBU M have a claimed capability against stealth aircraft. S-400 has radars with better detection range, and the versatility make it a winner in this segment. Patriot PAC 3 introduced the new MIM-104F missile, which is also referred to as the PAC 3 missile. It's reduced size compared to previous Patriot missiles and is more maneuverable. The missile uses hit-to-kill strategy, though it has small, high-fragmentation warhead to enhance the kill probability. For aerial targets like aircrafts and drones, Patriot MIM-104F missile has engagement range of 160 kilometers, whereas for ballistic missile, it has range of about 30 kilometers. S-400 deploys multiple missiles to cover its full strike envelope. Number 1, very long range, 40 NS, 400 kilometers. 2, long range, 48 NS, 250 kilometers. 3, medium range, NM-96E2, 120 kilometers. 4, short range, 9M-96E, 40 kilometers. For aerial targets like aircrafts and drones, S-400 missile has maximum engagement range of 400 kilometers, whereas for ballistic missile, it has a range of about 60 kilometers. Clearly, the S-400 is equipped with missile having significantly more reach and gives it a major advantage as it has much greater engagement range. The maximum speed of targets for successful elimination is up to Mach 6.5 or 2200 meters per second for Patriot and Mach 14 or 4800 meters per second for S-400. So S-400 can take down targets that the Patriot cannot handle. This is very important as hypersonic missiles are coming to fore. The deployment time for Patriot is 30 minutes, whereas it's 5 minutes for S-400. This means military commanders will find S-400 to be more agile. Launch angle of Patriot missile is 38 degrees, whereas for S-400 it's 90 degrees. The vertical launch enables missiles of S-400 to have seamless 360-degree target envelope. As evident, S-400 has a better operational matrix when compared to the Patriot PAC 3, and will make it a more effective system in a battle scenario. The Patriot is a system that's designed to provide medium-range air and missile defense over a small area. It can be termed as a point defense system and suited to provide protection to vital sites like air bases. The S-400 is a heavy-duty system that's designed to provide powerful air and missile defense over a wide area. Though primarily a defensive weapon, its incredible range gives it offensive capability when placed near a border region. Russia's S-400 outperforms America's Patriot PAC-3 by a large margin. It's considered to be the most deadly air defense system, and rightly so.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.